Why has Optimus Prime been Mr. Potato Head so many times? It's a mystery. Why is there a big one? Why is there a little one? Why is there one with a face and a keychain? It's a mystery that's plagued humanity for years, and the answer is Hasbro owns them both. Hasbro owns Transformers and Mr. Potato Head. That's why they exist. I don't know what else to tell you.